And then number four. This level's not too bad. Okay. I'm trying to remember what the best way to do this is. Which lemmings need blocking off first of all? Okay, I think I've got it worked out. It's taken a long time to come out of that top left trapdoor. There you go. Perfect fall there. I'm not interested in blocking off those lemmings to the left there, so, right there, so probably should have focused on that climber lemming, to be honest. Oh god. Got trouble brewing here. I'm not bothered about wasting build as the climber's coming back now. Make sure he doesn't climb that wall. That's fine. Focus on this top side. Focus on this side a bit now. It's annoying that is. You missed that then. Okay. Just gonna get these lemmings out of this little predicament now. This is quite easily done because of the way they're grouped. Not too bad. Just let that lemming go bye-bye. It's not too much of a problem. Okay then. This one's gonna be a pain in the arse. Bomber timings are not my strongest subject. Might as well try and get it right now at the very beginning of the level. up now. Yeah, see? Another fail. Got the first bomber alright, but had to make the... Still wasn't perfect. I should have let the first lemming walk by so he can concentrate on building a bridge at the far left as well. Oh crap, I did it again. Let him go by. Perfect. I hope. Yeah, it's fine. Let's just pray they get the next bomber timings correct now. Make sure you build two bridges simultaneously as well, just to make sure the lemmings don't fall on tough ground. So there's obviously nothing you can. There's obviously no safety net for them. There's no blockers. God, I might just make a safety net for my safety net at this rate. Methods turning out to be very builder heavy. Might do it with just enough builders to spare actually. Okay, comes the timing bit. I believe it's like that. No, done it wrong. Did it too early. No, I did it too late actually, rather. This level repulses me, honestly. I hate this level with a passion. It's so bad. It's just so bad. I just don't know the timings at all, so it's going to take a bit of juggling to work it out. Yet again, get it wrong. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Yippee! I don't need to move down as far, my cursor down for the second lemming bomber for as much as I did. Check. Yeah, that's just good enough. As long as there's one a little gap in the wall, that's fine. And the curvature's walkable. Okay, so the first bridge was way too early, so it needs to be about here. I need to start the second bridge much further over. The second bridge I'm building is purely just a safety net for the lemmings that fall off the first one. Okay, when I get to the top this time, I'll put one bomber down and see where it lands, and I'll set the next one accordingly then. About like that. Good, I was afraid that he was going to build so far, because I've got no way of stopping these builders physically. I don't want him to go so far such that he ends up bridging the gap. There's physically nothing I can do about the gaps now. Okay, let's just see how far that lands me. Yeah, that's beautiful. Okay. Oh no. Oh, lucky we got our builders to sort us out here. So lucky we got them. There we go. That irritant of a level is finally done. Okie dokie. Next one. Alright, well, 1 minute. 1 hour 55 on this video now. Nice. Okay, this is another pain in the arse. It's made worse by the fact that the block has turned miners around. This is the one I was talking about where it is necessary for you to be able to mine under blockers. I know it says you got to save all 50 lemmings, but that's purely why the blockers, you got to be able to mine under the blocker. And you got to make sure this builder turns around. And he will turn around, because otherwise this level just fails fundamentally. Okay, that mustn't turn, that miner must not turn around, and he doesn't, good. There we go. And as you can see, the very last lemming's just got to mine. Oh, he's done it too late. Fuck. Had to do that a little bit earlier. There's nothing wrong with the way I executed that, though. That solution was perfect up until that last bit. There we go. Take two. It's a very interesting solution, this is. And I bet a lot of people can see the solution, but just don't know how to put it into fruition, if that makes any sense. Okay, I've got to mine that this far away from the blocker. Yeah, I think as long as he doesn't hit the blocker's hand, he's alright. That's where the two climbers come into effect. The miner that does the mining of this bridge will be the... There we go. That's beautiful. And then it just works out the same as the fun level. As you can see, the terrain is climbable. That's why I mined out the top step. And that's this bitch of a level done. Yippee. Right, okay. This is another 100% level. Yippee. And it's got a very unique solution. First, turn up the release rate nice and high, because there's no way around the fact that you've got to give every lemming a floater. I want to turn the release rate higher, ideally. 79, that's perfect. Okay, just a mashing fest now for a bit. You'd be very thankful this level allows this level does not have it such that you can climb to the left accidentally. Well, you can, but they'll fall straight back down again. As you can see, it's not taking too long to give these lemmings a float, as long as you turn the release rate nice and high. I could probably do it a bit higher than this, but there's no need. This solution doesn't take a long time. As you can see, there's not much work to do looking at the skills. He went the right way. That's good. Now, it doesn't matter where you dig as long as it's in this area here. This is where the time drains away. I've just realised another pain in the arse this level is that bit there. I might see myself failing this level purely because the lemmings fail to bash through the wall, which is just awful. The lemming should turn around, and he does, good. And he failed to bash through the wall, so this level's a dud. I hate this game sometimes, as soon as you do. I might just keep the release rate low purposely for this. It might be a pain in the ass, but I just want to make sure everybody just want the minimum amount of lemmings out possible. Lemmings clumped into a nice little clump there. Actually, that's not working out so well. Oh, stop putting it up to 17, seriously. I'm just trying to get the release rate to a particular number. I'm still only 13 out at the moment, so it's not terrible. Okay, the climb's got to the bottom now. Oh no! Seriously? Ugh. Such terrible ways to do this level just because of the stupid basher bashing the wrong way all the time. You got... See, you gave him the bloody floater and he didn't do it. Stupid game. Oh my god. Yippee. Some of these levels need to go die in a hole, seriously. I didn't do that actually, you sick freaks. I pressed the L2 button once. That should mean you changed to the climber, not twice so it goes to the digger. Sorry people, I'm just raging here. Just let me get on with it. Okay, 6. Let's see how 6 goes. I just want the lemmings to fall into a nice clump, if that makes any sense. Oh, that's nice. It's clumping quite nicely, actually. Yeah, that hasn't really solved anything again. Yet again, I missed a builder. What the hell? Oh my god. I need to turn the release rate a bit high. I need to find that sweet little number. Let's try 38. I didn't press that, you sick freaks! Just getting trigger happy, folks, sorry about that. Fortunately, this stupid solution relies on you. I think that could be doable with one builder. No, it still won't work anyway. Okay, let's see how the clumping goes on this. Mm-hmm. quite well, actually. Sorry guys, just really concentrating on this now. Are you serious? Oh my god! Okay, 36 wasn't working out clearly. Gross, this is hard, horrible level. Horrible, horrible level. Stupid bashing issue. Always the bashing the wrong way without fail. Stupid not being able to, it's stupid not being able to assign tasks while you're in the pause menu. Yeah, this doesn't seem to be helping matters either. It seems to be clumping as bad as ever. Oh well, it's just a case of getting lucky, I guess. Can't believe issues like this are just such terribleness on this game. So bad. Thank you. so irritating this is. No, that's not working either. Some sort of magic number. Want them to be walking around in a big clump like that. This is so irritating. Right, I'm just gonna forget about that whole anti-clumping method and just hope that the basher goes the right way, folks. Gotta get it right, like, most of the time, haven't I? Or some of the time. Not. Just can't be arsed with it anymore. If anyone knows the magic release rate number, feel free to say so. It also depends on where you put the where you assign the floater, just purely because. Oh, but you never ever did that. So bad. So fucking bad, honestly. Just let him go die in a hole. Seriously, there's just nothing hard about this level. Highlight Lemming, seriously, in this. You need Highlight Lemming in this port, you really do. Makes a couple of these levels so much less hair pulling. So irritating, you gotta leave Basher right till the end as well. Nothing you can do about it. Literally, physically nothing. Oh wow, unbelievable. Jeez, fuck this level hard in the ass, seriously. There's nothing hard about that at all. Just the fact that the basher goes the wrong way, bullshit amount of times. Oh, I do apologise for that, folks. It's just one of those unavoidable things while playing this. Sometimes. Depends on what terrible port of Lemmings you're playing. You know, now we're getting to the fun levels. Going up. Question is, do they pass through this? No, they don't. You can lose a few lemmings here. Just makes it a little bit easier if you build up out onto here first. I don't even know why you're building that way, buddy. And my next question, I suppose, is will the lemmings even turn around if I've got a blocker up here? Yes, they will. Hallelujah. No. There we go. Thank you. Okay. So the easiest way to get around this is just to put a blocker up and blow up the blocker. You have to hit this wall pretty high. Give you tons of time for this level. Appreciate that. Yeah, as long as you're hitting the wall pretty high, it's no biggie. Now that's a trap there. It's the only level in the game to feature this trap. It electrocutes you. And to be honest, it's highly unlikely you're going to hit that trap unless you are not aware of it. Okay, this guy's definitely going to need a floater. That's the next vital bit. You need to hit the wall pretty high just because of the fact that... So where's this guy going to hit then? Wow. He's actually going to spectacularly miss. I've never built myself out of this situation before. This could be pretty messy. I want to wait for the floor to come out from underneath him. Yeah. That just wasn't going to happen. I just went too low at the end of the day. I've got to be up there, ideally. The bottom of the tunnel's got to be that high. Are you serious? Must have been pretty messy so far. I think that's too high now. I I'm just going to nuke this level early, folks, because I've done that way too high. I need to be doing it down here, ideally. It's amazing how big a deal... It's amazing how big of a deal one pixel can make in this level. Completely annihilate that trap door there. Excuse me. I'm a bit sloppy when doing this level, I do admit that. Okay, so I need to be here ideally. Well, at least there's a little bit of headroom there. Yeah, this is going to hit just the right spot, I think. It's not too much higher than the last one. Okay. Let's pixel measure this. Yeah, it's better than the last one. A lot better. Just have to pray that he lands on it. Even with the fast forward button, downhill down, this is quite a slow level. Seriously, he's gonna miss it again, I don't believe it. Actually, he might just... Yes, he did. Okay. Very next thing is, you gotta make sure you're short on the drop. That was literally so close that was. As you can see, there's not much left of this level once you've done this bit. Here come the lemmings. So you can see the bottom of the trap there now, I'm bashing through it. If you get between those, you'll get electrocuted. And you don't need to do anything about these things because the lemmings just walk straight over them. Yippee. There's only one other area, I think, in the whole of the Lemmings game where you actually see those little spike thingies. And I think... They're the stars, I think, from the Walk the Web Rope level, and they're also seen in one of the Amiga 2 player levels. So you don't have much experience with them. It really looks like there's gaps between them as well, so how the lemmings are walking through over them, I don't know. But you can bet that thing would be a real pain in the arse if the lemmings did fall between them. It's just a nice decoration at the end of the day. All or nothing, we're getting close to the end of Mayhem now, which is the good news. Oh crap, I didn't mean to press twice there. That's bad. There is almost an guaranteed way to get this level right. It's just a case of... It works on some ports, on other ports it's incredibly sloppy. You just make sure you get the... I've got to stop double clicking there. I am getting it right, it's just the fact that I'm double clicking and two lemmings get bashes instead. It's just a variation on that lock up your lemmings level. Okay. Don't press too quickly on this level. It's just a case of putting your cursor over to the far side as possible. So that didn't really fail, it's just the fact that I was clicking too fast. Too easy. And that level really is all or nothing as well, because you either save them all or you don't. You could try and save them all, but I don't think it's possible actually. You either do save all or you save none of them. Now I can do this level the way that I did the previous level, the older version of this, the tricky version of this level called Lemming. I think it's called Lemming Drops. Yeah, because it gives you just the right amount of tasks to do it. So there's nothing tricky at all about this level. There's many different ways to do this level. I've seen different ways of it being done, but this is by far the best in my opinion. It is time consuming. I'm not gonna deny that. Because let's face it, going down this way is just a no-go area for me. Luckily they do give you just enough diggers. Yeah, just like with the tricky version, make sure that your lemming never bounces off a wall. Because nice. I swear in some ports of Lemmings, just the whole bouncing off the wall thing, about hitting heads on builder bridges, the detection is different on different versions of Lemmings. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Some versions is good, some versions is bad. This is one of those good versions, even when it's having bullshit basher bloody going the wrong way on that level earlier. I can't even remember the name of it now, it's gone to the back of my mind. There we go. Make sure you do it to the far right as possible, just in case you're on one of those versions of Lemmings where the digger keeps on going regardless. Diggers should stop when they get to a full pixel, when they get a full pixel gap. Can be annoying in some versions of Lemmings, but other Lemmings, version of Lemmings, not too bad. Can be useful in some versions of Lemmings, you know. Sometimes you want the digger to run out, sometimes you don't. Didn't notice the reduced time limit on this level. We've had plenty of time to do the tricky version of this level. Is it time for Save Me Yet, or was it Steel Mine to Kessel? I think Steel Mine to Kessel. Yes, it is. Yeah, not too bad, because they give you 10, they give you 20 of each blockers and bombers and builders. It's like calling the bomb squad, but you're going horizontally. Plenty of time for this level as well. It's just one of those levels to have fun on. need to be careful not to hit the Armageddon. And provided you don't lose too many lemmings on the bear trap, this level shouldn't be too much of a problem. As you can see, there's loads of builders to get this level done with. It's not terrible by any means. You have to do this in a rather interesting way as well. You have to kind of zigzag on the next section. That was a glitched blocker then. Did we see that? I actually assigned a blocker and then there was no blocker. It's like he got caught. See what I mean about zigzagging? It's because you're too far down on the level to go horizontally now. Well, I don't try it personally, but it's just a lot easier to go up to the top and then blow that very narrow wall out at the top. This is clearly much harder than the fun version of this level, you live and let him. Oh crap, there's actually a gap there, I've only just noticed that. There you go, filled it in. It's actually quite annoying, all the vines on this level are incredibly annoying. Especially the ones down there where people can get stuck in it. Go back to the blockers again. It's amazing how those lemmings get stuck up there. You know, I only took one at the end of the day. You know, just make as many lemmings into builders as possible on this bit. That was really close actually. I think I saved just enough lemmings there. Probably would have been better putting a blocker down. But it worked out in the end. Yeah, just put a blocker down, people. Don't risk it. You don't want to get that dreaded 59 and have to do that whole level again. Just admit part 2. There's a vital difference to this level. And if I just pause it, this bit's missing. That's the only difference in this whole level, apart from the fact that you've got different tasks as well. It's not too hard, it's just a case of go bash, dig, bash. How did that guy get out of that hole there? So bad. Okay, I'll turn that second lemming into a basher, into the digger then. He shouldn't have got out of that hole in my opinion. That's perfectly okay. Yeah, they can walk up that. That's a bit stupid, isn't it? Okay. Do the same as the last level. Making sure that the last couple of lemmings don't turn around just before the end. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to make it somehow. Yeah, stopped short with those two lemmings. I was nearly there. If I can get the two bashers bashing the way that they were, that would be perfect. Because if you didn't notice, they were actually bashing out the terrain, and Lemmings could walk up it, which I thought was pretty impressive. Let's see if I can try and get that magic done again. Oh dear, that didn't work out so well. Some of them are walking up, some of them aren't making it. Save the hassle there. That was just terrible. So the further down you could hook the digger, the better. That would help immensely. Yeah, that will help immensely actually. Okay, now to turn the release rate up. Okay, it's looking promising actually. Yeah, that's done. Beautiful. That is a pain in the arse, that level was. But the diggers help immensely with that level. Okay, this is another long level, and there's only one digger on this level. There's only one one lemming on this level. My apologies. Okay, there is a way you can. There's something you can do to make this level slightly easier as well. Wow. He ghosted off the screen just then. And did you see that? That was pretty bad. There we go. I've turned him around now. So as long as you turn him around, that cuts out quite a chunk of this level already. God. Catch the pain if he fell off there. Next bit, you've got to. Yeah, he's gonna land on it, it's alright. Try to speed this up as much as I can, folks, because I can understand these levels are getting a bit stagnant now. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this lemming turn around because I just don't want to risk a bashed out bridge. We've cut a huge chunk out of this level anyway, so there's no biggie in doing that. See, he bashed out the top slot of the. No, that's alright. Gotta try and get a basher in here now. This is probably the best place to start bashing. Yeah, I'll just let him. Oh, he actually stopped, okay. Okie dokie. I think I've done this a little bit too low. It's gonna be a lot of bouncing. It's alright. They give you more than enough builds on this level anyway. The building part's pretty much over now anyway, for the most part. Okay. Had to be very careful they didn't slice out the top step of that bridge. Okay. Might be very... That's probably too high and that's probably too low, so this step's probably the right step. This is probably why the level's called Mind the Step, just because of this bit alone. I'm just going to let him take a few steps because it looks like he's a little bit too high. Yeah, that's perfect. Actually, I probably shouldn't have let him walk a bit. Yeah, that's probably going to be a bit messy. Need to double clad this. Ugh, that's achieved nothing, that hasn't. Right, okay. I'm gonna try this. If it doesn't work out, oh no! I just had to be sure there. There we go. That's probably going to guarantee it now. Okay. For the next bit now, you just need to make sure when you get to this bit, you need to make sure that just time your bashing. There you go. A bit of luck and walk up that. Hope he does anyway. Oh, come on. Yeah, I know that was a waste of a builder, but what can you do? Does he walk up that? Hope he does. Yes, he does. Hooray. Oh, shit. Don't piss me about now. Come on. There we go. There's a trap there, obviously. That's why I've built over that area. It's the only way to physically pass that trap, because otherwise it's going to get you. As you can see, there's loads of metal around otherwise. And the level's done. So, maybe I was a bit... Maybe I was a bit reckless with the builders, but I don't mind that so much. I do apologise about this video dragging on. I will split it up into probably two or three smaller videos, because it's getting ridiculously long now. Okay. Probably going to this level's probably going to be one of those levels where you're gonna fail a lot. There's not a lot you can do about it. No. See, they're clumping quite nicely on that level, on this level here, so you can assign the builder. Are you serious? How do you hit that blocker? Yeah, I'm nuking this. I can't be bothered to fix that. That is so crap that builder hit that blocker and turned around. So shit when that happens as well, because literally every... It's just one of those situations that's very hard to fix. New guy. There's no way that block is turning around. There's no way that build is turning around now. Naughty, you never went that way. Probably going to spectacularly miss this because need to be more over here ideally. Yeah, that was a fail. Sorry about that. I really do suck at the first half of this level. I find the second part easy. It's just the limited attempts you get at it. Try that, see how it goes. Oh, get annoyed. Alright, my bad. I did actually forget to change to a builder there. I'm not gonna blame the game, it was my mistake. I dread to think what my fail count is at now. I will be going over my video and counting every single one. It's going to be something over 60 now, surely. If they included bombers on this level would be so much easier. But it isn't, and it's crap. Walk a bit. Just getting this guy to take a step before he does his bridges, because then he's just a little bit further over. Wasted builder much. As long as you've got two left at the end of the level, it's fine. Oh, that's perfect, that is. That bridge is extended nicely there. Anyway, this builder's going to spectacularly miss his target. Yeah, I'm nuking this, guys. I need the block to be a little bit further over. Probably get to build four or five steps into the fourth builder. Six even. Six is probably best. Thank you. Stop double clicking, that's bullshit. Yeah, nuking this again. Yeah, the blocker needs to be further back again. So he's going to build four times to the end of the bridge and then use a blocker. This is literally the second last Mayhem level now, I think. There's only one more after this, and that's Rendezvous at the Mountain. That level's not too hard. It's just this one. Get into it. You didn't double click, that's amazing. That's alright, that'll make it. Hours 56 minutes I've spent on Mayhem now. I'm only on the 29th level. Well, not the 29th level, because Beast 2 of a level was missed out. But that's because that's an extra graphic level, so that's understandable. Okay. It's not too bad once you know what to do on that part of the level. Perfectly good. Okay, I need to bash this just before I get to the bottom, ideally, because they won't survive that fall. There we go. Okay, need to let the rest out now. Where the blockers come in, blockers and builders. They're literally pixel gaps. No, one or two pixels either side of those metal things. As you can see, that it doesn't help that the lemmings are particularly clumped together in that bit. And you can't just put the blockers down, you've got to make sure you get the builders down. Fucking hell. It's very, very precise timing there, as you can see, right on the edge with that builder. I'm going to play the waiting game. It's not particularly great that we've got so many lemmings there. No! I've failed. It's horrible, that is. It's so horrible. If you just had another lemming come with you, it'd be great, wouldn't it? But you don't have that luxury, unfortunately. Because of the way the level is. So if you ever design this level, give him a bloody medal, because this one is really, really horrible. You don't get this level done every time. It's one of those levels where you have to get a bit lucky. Putting the release rate up might actually help this batch level actually. You have to get the timing of what, it's particularly helpful, there's a single lemming going on behind the army of lemmings. I wasn't paying attention guys, my bad. I really should have been paying attention there, I do apologise. I was just too focused on the whole way the lemmings were set up. Pay attention this time. Okay, so which lemming you give the builder to complete the bridge is quite important on this, I'm guessing. Oh, I know that's pretty vital. You have to think ahead accordingly on that bit. I don't need to put that so close to the edge to be honest. I could probably get away with it being... Okay, so I have to get this bit right now. No! How dare you! So bad. You're robbing me on this level. You seriously are. I hate the bashers with this passion on this portal lemmings. I really do. They're so bad. Assign two builders there. So bad. So bad. So if I put give one of those two lemmings to builder, that lemming should get across. And the army would be quite far behind him, so that would be perfect. Okay. Don't need to put it right on the edge. Just need to put it here and it'll be fine. Hopefully. It has to be done in one builder though. I don't understand why Bashers gave me such trouble in this. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Thank you. Get this right now. So one of those two lemmings that's coming up the bridge after this lot, one of those two lemmings needs to do the building. There we go, that lemming walks up and he's on his own. So there we go. So provided I don't miss, this should be a win. Hope I've got enough time now. Don't see why I shouldn't have any time. Lemmings already crossed the level. No, I probably put that too early. It's really bad. Why did the blocker go all the way down there? Oh God help me. Yes, it turned them around, good. Here's the money shot. Here we go. Beautiful. Oh my God. Stroking my forehead in relief, folks. And we're done. Just one level remains. Rendezvous at the mountain. One more level and then it's on to the old no more lemmings and this video will stop. Oh crap. Got time to get that blocker. Where is he? He's just there. There's a rock ready to pop out of the ceiling there. If you don't know. And all you need to do is just make sure you build over the sweet spot and it won't get you. There's enough time on this level that you don't have to do each side simultaneously. And that's pretty good in my book. You don't even need a builder there, to be honest. Yeah, just knowing that, just knowing the trick to that trap makes this side a lot easier. And this level doesn't particularly give you, this level gives you plenty of tasks to get it done, so there's no worries there. I could probably try and get the other side started while I'm doing this. Just listen out for the bridge clinks. So I'll go over here now. As you can see, it's quite a... I'll wait until this bridge is done now. Okay, about here, build. You've got to get all the way up here and bash this wall out. That was not too bad once you can multitask on it. It's actually quite fun to do. Oh crap. Only just got that one. Because we can change map position while you paused at least. Okay. And obviously for the next bit you don't want the other lemmings following you, so... Yes, there we go. So we've got one lemming out. We need it on this side now. Is he going to survive that fall? Yes, he will. He'll easily survive that. I hope. So we'll find out. He didn't. Crap. Okay, I'll sort that out in a minute. You should be able to walk the rest of that now. Sort this side out. I see what went wrong. Yeah, he's gone away to the exit. It's good. Oh, will you piss off? I'm going to nuke this level, folks, purely because I've wasted too many builders. There's honestly no reason why that basher did what it did. It didn't need to stop bashing the wall out. Doing this to spite me, just because I'm at the end of the Mayhem difficulty. It may have taken me over 3 hours, but I don't care. Piece of shit difficulty, honestly. Oh crap! I didn't even realize what this side was going on. Sort this side out now. So I'm just going to put a blocker there just to save face. Get knotted. Yeah, I didn't want to do that, folks. Yeah, I'll come back to that in a minute. God, that little pixelated bridge didn't bloody affect anything. Yeah, I know it's a waste of a builder, guys, but it's just because of the fact that there's going to be two simultaneous things going on here. Beautiful. And that side's done. Just get 10 ton weight out of the way. Not really necessary, actually. No, actually. What the hell? Yeah, I'll keep building. In my opinion, the right side is definitely harder. So much obstacles on this right hand side compared to the left. There is a bear trap on the left hand side, but if you're honest, if you're down there, well, I can see why you're going down there, but it's obviously the most time consuming way to do this level. Let's see, I want to make it all the way up. Yeah, it will make it all the way up if I keep going. Oh. Well, this has been exhausting, folks. If you managed to get to the end of this video, this mayhem difficulty watching me, I congratulate you. I have enjoyed recording it, and I'm looking forward to doing no more Lemmings shortly after this. There we go. Plenty of time to spare, and I'm going to save 75 Lemmings. That's not bad. Silly me. Okay then, let's see. Now we get a cutscene. These are the guys who haven't got, even got feet attached to their body. Look, you can see he's not, hasn't got his feet attached to his body. That's a nice gem of a cutscene, isn't it? Yeah, it's an introduction to All No More Lemmings. Okay, it's kicked me back to the main menu, so I think I've got to manually select All No More Lemmings in new games, so I'm going to cut the video off here, folks, and I will be starting my next video with the All No More Lemmings aspect to this game, which is a further 99 levels, I believe. 98, perhaps. No, it's 95, I think. Because they take out 4 of the tame levels, and they take out the super lemming level, which is a bit of a pain, because that's the level that's sped up. Oh, he's playing a demo. Right, see you in the next video, folks.